I think he was, based on my evidence gathering, and if you think he was, then you are correct.
Yes! Please, I told you.
How many of you would like to see Professor Plum get arrested?
Yes!
Yes!
Professor Plum?
That you had a bandage hidden on your arm.
I scratched myself in the bus garage.
You don't suppose that maybe a bullet scratched yourself?
A bullet scratch would have left a bigger mark than that, you know that.
Not
Mr. Detective.
Let me tell you what happened here. You found Mrs. Detective snooping around. You were afraid she was going to find out that you were stealing things from the church.
Stealing
for your little experiments.
I have done no such thing.
You pursued her in the dungeon. She fired at you. You pursued her to the stairs. You knocked her down with a candlestick.
I did not.
And you killed her with the scissors.
No.
You wrapped her body in the old blanket and you drug her up to the office and you dumped her there.
No.
That is exactly what happened.
Artie accused me of murder. You have all this evidence. What more could you tell me?
I'm not going to send you to prison, Professor Plum.
What?
No. Because I have a little secret for you. I killed Mrs.
No! Yes, I did! And I'm going to kill you!
You guys know what the Oreo race is?
No.
Race. This is maybe one of my favorite races. So the way this game works is you're going to place that Oreo on your forehead and you're going to wiggle your face and you're going to try and get it to wiggle on down your face and into your mouth. If you drop it, you have to restart onto your forehead.
Okay.
You might think
so. That.
We'll be right back.
Make sure the blood on the blanket looks real good.
You need to keep this rated PG-13, guys.
That's
a clue. That's cool.
Yeah.
Let's put another
blower
in
it
just to make sure.
Yes. Does it hurt when I touch it? Hold your right arm.
I was in the bathroom.
Hold up like this and say, I'm about to say nothing. I said the truth, whole truth, nothing but the truth.
Hi, buddy. Hey. How are you?
What are you? Oh.
What are you doing?
Get up! Get up! Oh yeah!